Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny, and yes, we're talking forehead again. The forehead, sometimes the bane of existence of all toxin injectors, because we talk about the forehead lowering, and now we have a recent study that was in the Plastic Reconstructive Surgery, November 2018, that looked at three different patterns. So what I've been talking about all along, there's some data for. What they did, they took a set of patients and they divided them into three. And they did a V-shaped pattern, they did a high horizontal pattern, and a low horizontal pattern. And they looked at them out to 14 days to see what happened, who had the best result, and most importantly, did one stop lowering more than another? The answer, not surprising to us here on this channel, is that the V pattern was the best pattern. And I would add to that, probably dropping a couple units down low, the modified V pattern is the best for most people. The high horizontal pattern lowered people the least, and the low horizontal pattern lowered them the most. And that's what we would expect, but they all lowered the brow. And I think that's the key takeaway message for me is, toxin in the forehead, whether you're using Botox, Dysport, or Xeomin, and they all have slightly different properties but do the same thing, can only lower the forehead. So what do we do in practice? I think the takeaway for me is, for one, for patients, stick with your doctor, your injector, until proven otherwise. They have your pattern and they know what you've done over time that works. The other thing, topical skincare like Retin-A is perfect in the forehead. The least we toxin it, the better. Things like PlasmaGlo, you can go to plasmaglo.com. Those work great to help tighten the skin, avoid needing to use any toxin, and then filling the temple, because the temple hollows, the eye lowers. Now, if you never want to fill a temple, it's very reasonable. It's a very dangerous place to fill. There's a way to keep it safe. And you can watch that on this channel. More importantly, that will give you the concept. Training on that is the most important. Get concepts here, but learn with hands-on. So lowering of the eye can only occur with toxin. There's a study to show kind of what we already know. Stick with your doctor, tighten the skin, build the dermis, fill the temple. Those are all great things to help lift the eye. Tell us below in the comment section, what do you like to do? What's your go-to treatment? What have you had done that worked the best? Join us and subscribe here for further tips. Also over on Instagram for tips and helpful hints. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.